was laying round town, just spending my time, out of a job and not making a dime. When a fella steps up and he says, I suppose you're a bronc rider from the looks of your clothes. He figures me right, I'm a good one to claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to tame? He says he's got one, a bad one to buck. For throwing good riders, he's had lots of luck. So I got all excited and asked what he'd pay to ride this old pony for a couple of days. He offered me 10 and I says, I'm your man. Bronc never lived that I couldn't fan. So he says, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. Climbs in the buckboard, he rides to the ranch. Stayed until morning and right after Chuck went out to see his saddle off the buck. There in the horse corral, standing alone, was his old Calliope, strawberry roan. Legs are all spavined, he had pigeon toe, little pig eye, and a big Roman nose. Little pin ears that touched at the tip, a big 44 brand was on his left hip. You necked and old with a long lower jaw, I could see with one eye, he's a regular outlaw. I throws my loop on him, well I knows then that before he gets rolled, I'll have sure that tent. I gets my blinds on him and it sure is a fight. Next comes the saddle and I screws it down tight. I climbs upon him, now lifts up the blinds, says get out of the way boys, he's gonna unwind. He pulled his old neck and I guess he unwound, cause he seemed to stop living down there on the ground. He went up in the east, came down in the west, stayed in his middle, I was doing my best. He turned his old belly straight up towards the sun, sure as a sunfish and son of a gun. He's a frog walker, he heaves a big sigh, he only lacks wings for to be on the fly. He's about the worst bucker that I've seen on the range. He'll turn on a nickel and leave you some change. He hits on all four and he goes up on high, leaves me a spinner up there in the sky. I turned over twice and I came back to earth, hit in the cusp the day of his birth. Then I knows that the horses I ain't able to ride is some of them living, they haven't all died. But I bet all my money that the man ain't alive who can stay with old Strawberry when he makes his high dive.